Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to add text in Final Cut Pro.
I have a clip on my timeline that I'd like to add some text to. There's two methods to do this, and both of them are really easy. So the first one is selecting your clip, going up to the Edit menu, scroll down to Connect Title, and then choose from Basic Title or Basic Lower Third. I need a lower third, so I'm going to select that. And as you can see, Final Cut generated a lower third at the playhead. You can also do this with shortcuts. For a basic title, it's just Control T. And as you'll see, Final Cut generated a basic title. If you need to do a lower third like I did, it's just Shift, Control T, and then you get a lower third. There's another method for doing this, which is going up to the Titles and Generators menu. And you can scroll through here and select what kind of title you want. There's more options available, but I just need a basic lower third. So I'm going to click on this, drag it to my timeline, and there you'll see the title appears. You can also make a title its own clip on the timeline, but I just need mine over my clip. To edit your title, first length, all you have to do is grab the handles, and you can drag those to make your title longer or shorter. And then to enter in the information on your title, double click on your title, go up to the inspector, make sure you're on the text inspector, and then you can enter in the information for your title. So I'm just going to enter in the name here, and then that's it. And that's how you add text in Final Cut Pro.